My name is Tom Norton, and I became legally blind about 3 years ago on my 80th birthday. One of the biggest challenges is independence. As I started to lose my vision, I began to realize that if I had a dark floor that I was going to travel on, and I would put a piece of white paper down on the floor, I could see the white paper very easily because of the great contrast between the white and the dark. So I realized that if I made a white tile and put it down there, that I could see it very easily. And I began to realize that there would be millions of other people who would have a similar problem. The product that we've developed, contrast matting, is a product that I've been making for 39 years, made from recycled plastics. And it's a simple mat that is used in industrial plants like General Motors and Ford. There is nothing else that is on the market right now for contrast matting. This particular tile is designed to be very heavy duty, is also very slip resistant, and it comes in 14 or more colors, so it can fit into the decors of most homes. The tile feels different under my feet and creates a sacred space at home so that I could see how to walk down hallways and rec rooms and other places in my home that I had a lot of problems navigating. It makes your life much, much simpler and safer, and that's the important thing.